welcome to Jubilee Corporation. We have been around in this business for last 50 years, since 1962. We are basically focusing on the electrical industry. We are taking care of all the switchgear products, automation, instrumentation, and controls. We are a leading organization in this field. Rather, we are a pioneer in this field. And our major products include Terasaki, which is made in Japan, and we have Togami, Japan, and we have many other products of European origin. This year marks the 50th anniversary of our company. We'll start with our flagship product, which is Terasaki, made in Japan. We have been dealing in Terasaki products, ACBs, MCCBs, and MCBs, since last 40 years. These are the latest products which we have introduced beginning of this year in Pakistan, belonging to Terasaki. We have Terasaki contactors and overload relays here. And these are very high quality products and used in all electrical markets, including industries such as pharmaceuticals, textiles, oil and gas, and building constructions as well. So basically all the projects may, wherever electrical power is involved, these products are being used throughout Pakistan. Jubilee Corporation has been the sole distributor for a variety of brands coming from Japan and Europe. Jubilee Corporation is the sole representative for approximately 30 brands from all over the world. One of the brands which we are the sole distributor for is Socamec. This is coming from France. The major products involve load brake switches and changeover switches. We have manual changeovers, load brakes, as well as digital motorized changeover. Another innovation we have brought in the field is regards to energy management. Socamec has introduced energy management meters. We have digital multimeters as well as energy monitoring, along with their very sophisticated software, which enables complete energy monitoring and parameters, approximately 50 to 150 parameters, to come directly onto one PC or laptop, and which can be analyzed conveniently by the manager. Another product which we've been dealing in the last 25 years is Togami. It is also coming from Japan. Most people will find it very interesting to note that Togami was the initial inventor of contactor. They invented the contactor in 1923, and they have the patent for it. And we have been the sole representative of Togami since last 25 to 30 years. They have a whole series of contactors. Their advantage and their unique selling point is their rugged construction, due to which they are very popular in the sugar industry, in pharmaceuticals, in textiles, and also in building and residential purposes as well. Their product is very rugged and very long-lasting and has been a pillar of Jubilee Corporation for a very long time. Another sub-brand of Terasaki is Tempower 2. This was introduced by us in 2008. It is the world's first double brake air circuit breaker. That means that each phase has contacts which cause fast braking. There's a braking mechanism is extremely fast. Also, the arc shoots are able to quench the arc in a very short time, due to which energy is dissipated as minimum, and the system downgrade along with the is saved and protected. So this breaker is one of the fastest in the market, and it's very advanced and has approximately 30 patents in designing it. It has many extremely useful functions which our competitors are trying to catch up to, but still are far behind at the moment. Some of them are digital monitoring and settings. So it's completely digital. Nothing is manual here. The display is digital and easy to use. Then it has fault and alarm memory. The overcurrent release, or OCR as it is called, is able to recall or remember the reason for the fault and also the fault level, whether it's short circuit or it's overload fault or whether it's instantaneous. So everything is recorded and memorized by the internal memory. All these functions are included in our breaker by default, and none of them are extra charged. Then we have built-in tester. So the main reason is that you can test the breaker whenever you want. You don't need any miscellaneous equipment for it. It has a very high life cycle, approximately 30,000 cycles. And the life cycle feature is even higher than the specs require. The IEC specs require lesser, and it has higher specs. And it has full protection, LSIG, long-term delay, short-term instantaneous, and the ground fault. This covers our ACB. Also, one of the sub-brands of Terasaki is Tembrake 2, which was introduced in 2009. These are a full range of breakers. Initially, we used to have Tembrake 1, which was black in color and was demonstrated in the earlier Electrofair. Now we have Tembrake 2. The advantage is they have current limiting speed of 2 milliseconds, which is the fastest in the market. So once again, the extra energy is quenched, and the system down the stream is protected from any fire or any other hazard. So these are our complete range of molded circuit breakers. We now move on to so these are the Tembrake 2 series, which we're talking about right here. You can have a look here. We have a complete range of single pole breakers. We have ELCBs, which is earth leakage circuit breakers. We have a complete range of compact MCCBs and a full up to 6,300 amperes. So we are covering the whole range from 30 amperes all the way up to 6,300 amperes. And all of them are coming from Terasaki, Japan. Okay. We move on to Luardo Electric. They have a complete range of industrial automation, control, and energy monitoring products. Here we start with the energy crisis facing Pakistan demands that we monitor the energy in every plant, and we try to minimize the wastage. So this is the main purpose of our products here. These are the digital multimeters, and they're programmable, so you can have output onto a software, which is very impressive, and find out the exact energy which is utilized by a plant and can be collected onto a laptop. Then we have contactors as well as DOL starters for motor controls. Also, we have a full range of contactors for Luato. For every brand, we have separate contactors so that according to the needs and requirements of the end user, which price range he wants to go for. If he wants to go for a high-end series, we can offer them Luato or Togami. If he wants to go for a bit of an economical but good quality, we offer them Hyundai, for which we have a complete solution. As I mentioned earlier, Jubilee Corporation has more than 30 brands for which it is a sole distributor. One of the premier brands it has is Finder, which is coming from Italy. It consists of all the industry relays, which we are importing from Italy and distributing throughout the building sector, as well as all the important industrial sectors, textile, pharmaceutical, and the rest of them. So these are the our relays from Finder, and they have been very popular in the Pakistan market, and they have been the leading product in the last 25 to 30 years. Also, we have movement detectors, which are used to manage the wastage of energy, and they're able to switch on and off, for example, lights or wherever unnecessary loads are there, to control the wastage of energy. Next, we move on to the another one of our leading brands from Korea. The name is Autonix. They are specialized in sensors and controllers and are number one in Korea in their field. We have displayed only a limited number of products here due to space limitations over here. We have digital controllers, temperature controllers here. We have all the brands right here. Also, we have proximity sensors and counters, timers, as well as voltmeters and ammeters. Then we move on to DEN. These are surge suppressors. So they protect against the lightning protection, as well as surges caused by voltage and current. Then in the last row, we have Nokian capacitors. These are one of the brands which we are sole distributors once again. They're coming from Finland, and the complete range of power capacitors over here. And we've been the number one product in Pakistan for approximately 25 to 30 years once again, and very popular in the market. Right here on this bench, we'll see a completely new product. It's a solution. It's a replacement for traditional cables. In Pakistan, this trend is really catching up very fast. Instead of using cables, which have the disadvantage of catching fire in any short circuit, and also very inflexible, once you install a cable, you can't really change the infrastructure or reposition it. These are basically busbar trunking systems from 25 amperes all the way up to 6300 amperes. So they have, here you can see a standard length. This is 3 meters in length. By just coupling these 3 meters lengths, we can provide electricity and electric power to the entire buildings and industries. So it's very convenient. It's short circuit proof, as well as you have tap out boxes which get attached to these systems, and you can derive load, you can provide power to loads at every level wherever you want. So this is easily available. Also, you have lighting bus bars here, so you can provide lighting loads from these bus bars, and you can and these are the feeder boxes. So this is all about our busbar sector. EAE is a brand which we are working in at the moment. We decided to celebrate the golden jubilee of our company, Jubilee Corporation, by building something which is very unique. So here is a robot. And the robot is consisting of breakers from the Tembrake 2 series, as you can see, as well as the chest or the torso consists of our ACB, our digital ACB Temp Power 2 series. And the face of the robot, it consists of a 1000 ampere MCCB right here from the Tembrake 2 series, which was launched in 2009. So we have developed a complete robot which looks very macho, as well as the lighting here makes it very attractive. And so this is a true representation of our innovation and our high quality. Last but not least, I'm very thankful for this opportunity to be able to speak here in front of the wide audience. And I'm very proud of management and all our engineers and staff who've worked hard to do all the mounting of our products and bring in such creative and innovative ideas, which really make this event much brighter.